sometimes I can come here to calm down and be by myself and think about my work and be inspired.
My name is Camila Pinto Da Cunha. I'm Brazilian and I'm a postdoc at Weizmann. I'm funded by the Paulo Pinheiro de Andrade Fellowship.
Boker tov, Michael.
Boker tov, Camila.
I'm studying flower development. We want to understand how and when plants decide to flower.
This week we have transformation. Yeah. We are going to start with DD2. We are looking for which genes are the regulators of this process and which pathways those genes are involved. Okay, so here...
I have always liked nature and I want to work with food production. What I'm doing here is going to help me advance the agriculture in my country as well. In this laboratory, everything is fast. It's like the speed of light, the research.
You see the date, and already we get roots.
Mamash. Okay. It's amazing.
Coming to Israel, I entered the painting club. It's not only about painting, it's also about talking and sharing experiences, because everything is new, the language is new, the culture is new.
Every Thursday, we have a happy hour in the department. Jonathan Gessler is an emeritus professor and he brings the beer, a handcrafted beer.
This is going on for the last 30 years and the goal is that while you're drinking beer, you can also get to know new people.
What I'm most grateful is for my PI. It creates a team. Everybody's trying to work together for the same goal. I live in Weizmann housing. It's mainly postdocs that live there. And I feel very safe and home at this place.